A Chennai-based company, M Auto Electric Mobility, will soon launch a series of electric three-wheelers. These electric vehicles resemble an auto rickshaw but can be customized according to the business needs. The company, which was incorporated in 2019, has come out with over 13 variants targeting the domestic as well as the export market.
இந்த ஆட்டோ வந்து ஜீரோ மெயின்டெனன்ஸ் ஆட்டோ. இதுக்கு வந்து பெட்ரோல் தேவையில்லை, டீசல் தேவையில்லை. பியூர் 100% எலக்ட்ரிக்கில் இந்த ஆட்டோவை ரன் பண்ணலாம். ஒரு தடவை சார்ஜ் பண்ணால் 130 கிலோமீட்டர் வந்து இந்த ஆட்டோவை ரன் பண்ணலாம். நார்மலாக ஒரு கார்கோவாக பார்த்த ஒரு ஆட்டோ வெறும் ஒரு 60 செகண்டில் ஒரு நார்மல் கடையாயிடுச்சு. இதில் பார்த்தீங்கன்னா உங்களுக்கான அந்த ஷோகேஷஸ் டிஸ்பிளே யூனிட்ஸ் இருக்கும், இதில் ஹீட்டர் இருக்கும், வார்மர், அது இல்லாமல் பார்த்தீங்கன்னா உள்ள ஒரு டேபிள்ஸ் இருக்கும். இந்த வெஹிக்கிளை வந்து இந்த ஸ்பேஸை நீங்கள் எப்படி வேணாலும் கஸ்டமைஸ் பண்ணிக்கலாம்.
One of the variants is an electric auto named M Veggies. It has racks where fruits and vegetables can be displayed and delivered. Some of its other variants include one that can be used for collecting wet waste and dry waste separately, and one that could even function as an ambulance. These vehicles are priced at Rs 3 lakh and above. The ideation for this venture started a year ago, but COVID-19 lockdown made the company rethink its strategy to creating a space for small businesses in the three-wheeler segment.
Actually, M Auto Electric Mobility R&D phase started back in 2017 when the climate action talks were on in the United Nations, as well FAME 1 was regulated in India as well. We had global warming going in very high rate, the fuel prices were going very huge. From 2013 the fuel price was around 56 and 17 we had around 20 rupees plus, and that might look like just 20 rupees, but for an auto driver it is something huge, and he was not earning much. We have regulations that auto drivers should actually charge only as per the government norms, but because of the fuel price the norms of the government were not changed and he was suffering. That is where as a fleet operator we wanted to come up in electric and we wanted to come up into the manufacturing segment. And that is the spark where it started. And even for the women drivers, a normal IC engine was not that easy to handle or that easy to drive. They didn't have that smoothness, and obviously the rate of women drivers coming up was very low, might be in 0.5% or so compared to other men drivers. And that is where we thought we have to bring the electric vehicles.
These three-wheelers are perfect for anyone who wants to start a business and does not want to invest a huge rental space. The company believes that this would help and encourage more people to get into entrepreneurship. M Auto now hopes to work closely with the Tamil Nadu government for various projects and have already received a huge order from West Africa. Last year, the group unveiled a retrofit electric auto that was launched by Chief Minister Edappadi K. Palaniswamy. The company has also signed a deal with Dubai-based KMC Group to convert petrol variants of auto rickshaws into electric vehicles.